Okay, you guys, I am back. I sold some stuff. I sold all the stuff that I told you guys I was selling. There was a sell all, but then I just had to mark them all, and they sold them all. We're gonna continue in the storyline. So I think that's the only ones we have left anyways. Time to go. Yeah, only... Wait, is there more? City Rift Town. Oh, I'll look at that later. I want to go do the main mission. But yeah, I sold that stuff. I didn't see it until now. You can't sell the stuff that the game gives you for buying the game, the deluxe version. So I just put it all in my stash so it's out of my inventory. I got the sniper rifle and the LMG just in case. I could switch to them. These graphics on computer is amazing. Yeah, I'm playing with the controller, but to this day, the only game I can really play with mouse and keyboard is Minecraft.
Is that the tower?
Yeah, it looks like the cable car's down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
Power goes in, power goes out. Don't ask me why. Be some demon belching up its lungs.
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. Goes too close to the volcano.
Nothing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
Okay. What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The things stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames. I never saw it, just heard the screams.
Oh,
by the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Oh. Altered. I'm Captain Dunham. There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains.
That she realizes who I am. First thing I see when I open the door is I see blood. Captain Dunham. Oh, it's the creatures.
What did the soldier say?
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use her frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with a volcano.
Why does that look like it's something shit out of Doom?
Hmm.
Okay. What's this side? I'm gonna start mining iron.
How much bigger can they get?
Nearly every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways. What remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Oh, what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.
Let me kill that big spider.
Spider than I didn't realize.
This place, it's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this?
Guess I'm traveling inside the nest to kill a spider. I hope so. That's a big boss. And all that just to get in the radio tower, too. Damn. Ha ha. lives in the lava? What the hell?
Let's do this.
Switch back, I don't want to. I just died. No way. Please tell me I don't have to redo that all the way from the beginning. That is gonna be the pain of me. And I have to. Oh. I will redo all that. I almost did it first try, you guys. Let's get that guy.
Let's do this quick.
you guys, I did it. Oh my god. That I almost did first try. I ran out of ammo too. I had to start no scoping it. Oh my god.
Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
You killed it? I can't believe it. Amazing. I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
Hang on. So now where? Do I need to go back to the camp? Yeah, I guess so. I need to put my controller down, man. Man, that was... Whoa. Do